All right, we are back. Hi.
Do you know how the orcs first came to be? They were elves once. Taken by the dark gods, tortured and mutilated.
There's so many coins around, but I'm not going to get any, really. A few, right. Oh yeah, a few. I just want to spend parts of this just collecting coins. Because I think you guys would find that boring.
The quest stands upon the edge of a knife. Stray but a little and it will fail to the ruin of all.
May these cloaks help shield you from unfriendly eyes.
And for you, Samwise Gamgee, elven rope made of heath lime.
Thank you, m'lady.
Farewell, Frodo Baggins. I give you the light of Erendil. May it be a light for you in dark places. When all other lights go out.
Off the cliff.
Lake at nightfall. Hide the boats and continue on foot.
They've burst Mordor from the north.
We should leave now.
No. Orcs patrol the eastern shore. We must wait for cover of darkness.
Where's Frodo?
Oh. Oh no.
Should wander alone. You least of all.
I know why you seek solitude. There are other ways, Frodo. Other paths that we might take.
I know what you would say. And it would seem like wisdom, but for the warning in my heart.
Warning?
He really isn't a bad guy. Misguided, yes. Not a bad, though. Stop that? No. Can't go that way. Cause so no? No. Alright, that's cool. That's better. What? That makes sense. Make a few more things and make a catapult. Of course. So there are some achievements in this game that you can't do your first time through, because you basically have to do it perfectly. Like for this one, you have to get past here without getting caught by Boromir. Obviously I have not done that. Because I'm terrible. I just completely missed. Where's that spot? And then in the Mines of Moria, you can. There's an achievement to. What was it? Get through the level in like 15 minutes. That's not what I didn't want to do. Oh my gosh. Maybe if I... That's better.